Sacramento County Sheriff's deputy spent the night investigating the shooting death of a Galt police officer.
We're still waiting the name of that suspect who did take his own life. KCRA3's Brian Hickey joining us now live in Galt with reaction.
And Deirdre, the identity of that suspect will come from the coroner's office. The coroner's office just got on the scene here this morning to claim the body of that suspect, and who is out here still on the scene. Meanwhile, investigators are still collecting evidence out here in Galt. You can see the work that they've done out here on a very frigid morning, been out here all night long, surveying the scene, measuring the scene, photographing the scene, and bagging multiple bits of evidence that we've seen them pick up and put into their CSI vehicles here, as it appears they're starting to wrap up the scene here, as the again the coroner's office is now here to take away the body of that suspect, who is accused of shooting and killing Officer Kevin Tonn, a 3.5-year veteran of the Galt Police Department, who was reporting to a residential burglary in the 200 block of F Street. Witnesses at the scene said they saw the suspect walking along the train track when Officer Tonn confronted him. A fight broke out, and then at some point the suspect, according to police, pulled out a gun and shot Officer Tonn one time, fatally injuring him. It was later other officers showed up. They said that the suspect fired shots at them. They returned fire before the suspect turned the gun on himself. And in this very small town, a small police department, you can only imagine the impact this fatality has had on his coworkers.
And just a real good guy. He really cared about the people that he worked with and that he served, and really took his job seriously and loved what he did.
Everybody enjoyed working with him. He was a hardworking officer, so he was a lot of fun to work with.
And Officer Tonn had only been with the department for 3.5 years, where he worked as a K-9 officer, a job he loved, was just recently elected as the president of the Foothill K-9 Association, and before that was a firefighter and assistant fire chief in New York for 10 years. A man who certainly loved to serve the community, loved his job by all accounts. Everyone we've talked to here knew him, and as a K-9 officer, he was very proactive out in the community and will be deeply lost here in Galt, where the investigation is still ongoing. Live in Galt, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.
All right, Brian.